I have an announcement. I'm about to cut a record.
That's great.
Why don't you record one of those duet albums? That would be really good for you.
I've been saying that for years.
That is not a bad idea.
That is a terrible idea.
Hey, Jude, don't make it bad.
God forbid Dad does anything commercial.
This new single is going to be the beginning of my next thing. They got me a gig, special guest for an act called The Flaming Lips.
You're opening for The Flaming Lips?
Flaming Lips, they're terrific. I love them.
Okay, for starters, it's called The Flaming Lips.
Not The Flaming Lips.
The Flaming Lips.
Flaming Lips.
Jude, come on up and sing. You have a wonderful talent. Why don't you do something with it? With this you'd be more successful if you just get out of your own way.
You sure you're not just trying to live vicariously through me?
If I wanted to live vicariously, it wouldn't be through you. You can't make me a stooge for everything that makes you unhappy about yourself.
What's the matter with her now?
She's nuts.
An open mic night?
No. This is officially an intervention.
You're gifted. Do it.
Let's bring on our next performer.
This is a song that I wrote.
Paul. Stupid clay pigeon. Sir, are you sure this thing is calibrated?
You're like this big overgrown child.
Stop blaming everybody for your mess.
I just want to come by and say bye. Is this leaving the nest or running away from your problems?
I've made enough stupid decisions for a while. I'm gonna try and see how smart ones work out for me.
You know, I met the Dalai Lama once, and I happened to be cooking hot dogs at the time. And he said, make me one with everything.
Bazutu, bazutu,